Nuwawofiami. Esi ƒe tanyae nye ame ɖokui me yi le vevie akpa enelia le enelia me le nufiala kple eƒe nusrɔ̃lawo dome le ŋlɛ si gbe me le ƒe akpe ve kple wuietɔ̃ ƒe leti siam lɔm ŋkeke wuiadrelia gbe le France.
If you have a restaurant, you meditate 5 hours. How many should I meditate? Understand? I have many restaurants, many loving food company as well. Yeah, and many loving mouth here. So I really have to catch up. But at least the last few months, yeah. When I didn't see you, I really put in a lot of effort, whatever I can. Huh? But I'm telling you, even if I go very high and I have countless of spiritual merit point, has nothing to do with karma. I can be very high, but if I have you as disciples, or I want to help the world, I still have to take the bad karma of that. The spiritual merit point stay there. Understand? Save it for saving the soul in the future, for any other things. Save the world, save the soul, save the people, but not to save me. No, it doesn't work like that. So I have to meditate to earn it, to counter effect, understand?
Yes.
This is the problem, there's so many rules. You think it's easy. It's not like that. Yeah. Before I was thinking also, if I go very high, then I can be untouchable. It's not like that, no. One time I also asked heaven, what is the rule here? If I don't have to suffer again, what will I do? They told me, stop seeing anybody. Just like that. Anybody, including you, including anybody outside. It's truly like that. Whenever some people come to my house, even just to work or repair my meditation hood and all that, immediately the effect. Too near, you see what I mean? Too near. Mm. So I will go up and down the street to go home. You also have problem already, yes. That's why the karmic immunity, I also need to balance a little bit, yeah, yes. Not because I'm afraid to die or suffer or anything, but I still have to work here, no? At least 2 months, yeah? 2 promised months, yeah? Because it was so scared. I said, oh my God, can I make it up quickly enough? So the night before, 2, 3 nights, I just sit all night, yeah? Not just sit, I mean meditate all the time. Don't dare to sleep. Don't dare to sleep at all. Yeah. Sometimes I have to put the dogs away so that they don't disturb me. Karma calling. Not just invisible, but... Oh, man. Okay. My cave, I told you already, the air condition doesn't work. Suddenly, yeah? Many years before, I have an old one, no problem. And they put a new one, you know, no problem at all until you came along. Just a few days, 10 days or something, immediately the air con doesn't work. The air con doesn't work means my dogs cannot stay in the cave with me. And then they will cry and disturb me as well, yeah? Now, I don't want to stay in a big house. In the cave, I meditate better. That's the only reason I stay there. It's just like that. In some area, you meditate better than other area. And I always choose wherever I meditate better. If it's a big house, I meditate better, I will go in the big house. Even if I don't like it, I will go there. If it's in a cave, so even if the aircon kaput, the television explode, and the remote control kaput, everything, and then also the sink suddenly leaking, and 10,000 of insects flying in the cave, I still sit in there. They want to push me out of the cave because they know, I mean the Maya, the negative force, know that I meditate better there. I get zealous there, you know? In the house, I have less. In some area, you have more spiritual help or more quietness to concentrate, understand? And for me, yeah? So trying to push me out now. Before, no problem. Now you came, oh, everything kaput. Yeah, and so one of your brother told me that worker cannot be done today. Yesterday he said one day done, today no, tomorrow come back again. Never mind, I will still stay in that cave. I will not move anywhere. Even if I have to put up a tent in there, I will put a tent in there. Yeah, because the leaking aircon is leaking on the roof. You see, and it leaks into the television, the satellite disk, and it, boom, electric, kaput. Okay, and the insect and all that. But I can put up the tent or mosquito net, and I will sit in there. I will not move anywhere. I told him, I not move anywhere. It's like that all the time. I like that all the time. Wherever I feel good at and meditate well, they try to. Because the negative power has a lot of instruments, not just bad people or anyone they can use, not just human, animals, insects. They use them too, because they also lower level, huh? Yeah. They can use them to disturb me. They cannot attack me directly, or even if I'm immune to karmic immunity for a while, they still use other things to disturb. Understand? Or they bite my dogs, and then dogs have to go hospital and blah, blah, blah. They make me trouble. They make me time to to take care and worry, yeah? But I say, you try whatever you want. Good try, nice try, that's it. Yes. Because I know already what I want and what I'm doing, and how can he do anything to me? He's just still trying. Of course, it's also disturbing, you know? Because I walk, at night, normally I walk with the lights, a small little mobile phone light. But if insects are around, I have to turn on the light. That means disturb the dogs, and then my meditation mood is a little bit, obstructed. And then I have to go back, take some time to go back to somebody again. Understand me? Like that. And then my dogs cannot stay there or have to squeeze together in one corner, you know, and they're not comfortable, I'm not comfortable. For example, like that. Or the dog have to stay inside and howling all night, you know. She stay in the big house, you know. For example, like that. It tried to disturb me indirectly. It's all kind of thing like that. Otherwise, if it affect me directly, then I'm sick, you know, ill or have to be operated, or all kind of suffering then, yeah? So a karmic immunity doesn't mean completely free, yeah? They don't let me free ever. Oh, this kind of maya, terrible, 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 terrible. You know that every day, right?
Yeah.
Okay, they don't let me alone either, yeah. But we will win, huh? Always. Let's go meditate, okay, huh?
Yeah.
Look at all these fancy things.
Yeah.
Spiritual equipment. It's fun. They buy it and put it there, so I wear, no? If I don't have, then I don't wear. If I have, then I wear. It's very simple. See you, okay? And did they tell you that even if I'm not here, the concentrated energy is still here, like for 20 days. The same as if I'm here, for 20 days after I leave. Understand?
Yes.
So don't worry, okay? If I'm not here, it's the same. Yeah?
Yes.
The same for 20 days. And within 20 days, I can see you anyway. I can see you whenever I can, all the time, okay?
Yes.
Yeah, good?
Yes.
thank you very much. Oh, for you. Yeah, come. Eat. Passing, okay? Passing cakes and stuff. Yeah, eat what you want. Look. Ah, squid, vegetarian. Wow, this is delicious. Oh my God, what is all this? Pass around. If you don't have that, then you have this. Understand? And you eat, huh? Eat also. You can have olive with bread if you want, huh?
Pastor. Thank you for sharing your good news.
Yeah, guys. Woo! Look at that! Oh. We might take some. Yeah, guys. Yeah, love it all. Lucky I didn't bless your head this time, otherwise so many oil in my head. Mixing sweat. Hey, the cheese is wrapped with plastic. Please don't eat it. It's blessed, but don't eat it. Yeah, look at that. Wow. Nice, eh? Be careful, be careful. Oh, don't balance it.
Thank you,
Master. One more audience. Here, guys, help yourself. I'm not working today. Olive. Yeah, eat. Yeah. If you want, go grab quickly. In Vietnam, we say even the food is not good, but we have a lot of children, then it's still be gone. I make it smaller so everybody has some, huh?
Yes.
What is this thing? Oh. Not bad, try it.
Yeah, Paraguay. All for you, huh?
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Don't be jealous, huh? You eat everything already. If you don't want Chinese, don't want Chinese, keep it. Again? Imported from Taiwan. What is this? Oh no, no. It's a liquid. I eat first and if I die, you don't. Don't touch. Oh. Okay, try it, yeah, why not? Just like this. Yeah? I don't have any more left. Yeah, you ate all my storage already. Eat and then go to meditate. It's good, huh?
Very good.
Tastes good, huh? Happy, huh?
Yeah.
I think I can open a snack bar or something. Earn a lot of good business. Everyone like. Okay. You happy? You had enough?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
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 Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Huh? You share quickly and then you go meditate, huh? You're not here to eat all night like that. 1:30 in the morning. Yeah, but it's okay, it's our house, we can do what we want. Song for me.
Hi, Master. She's from Mongolia, an Asian city center, contact person, and her daughter write and compose this song because of the you, and we wanted to give it to you.
Thank you very much. I will listen later.
Thank you,
okay?
Thank you. Poem inside in a lyric is inside in a writing in English.
In English.
Yeah, this is singing in Mongolia.
Yeah, of course.
She sings herself, her daughter.
Yeah. Oh, thank you. How to say thank you?
Baita. Yeah, baita.
Wow.
Yeah, it's
working. You want to read it?
2007.
You can read it.
Okay. Afternoon happiness. Is my accent is okay? Maybe somebody in English speakers. I think it's better. Who's a native English speaker?
Canada.
Quebec. Quebec.
Quebecois, no? No. Okay, you read.
So it's called Eternal Happiness. Though sky is clear, dead darkness will soon come. Though step is wide, it's still elfin to my exhausted heart. Aha, source of happiness, where are you? Fountain of serenity, where are you? Heaven, the birthplace of all migrants on earth, waits for your eternal God. The origin of all is calling us with boundless love, saying, come back, my dear children. We will wake up, Mother God, though our minds forgot everything. Our wishful spirits whisper us something. Your light is lightening my path. Your sound is tuning my soul. Though mountain is high, my sadness cannot be sheltered. Though ocean is deep, my empty heart cannot be filled. Aya, ever-present heaven, where are you? Savior of all, where are you? No need to be desperate and sad. All heaven and God are together. Dwell in our hearts forever. Let's spread our wings of forgiveness and mercy and live not tempted with wealth and glow in this world where we just stop by shortly.
Beautiful. Yeah. Thank you very much. Thank you. Very beautiful. Yeah. Very
this
elegant.
This thing is from you.
For me? All right. Yeah. Thank you anyway. Beautiful. It's very, very, very noble, eh?
The singer?
Yeah.
Where is when she will come here?
But she also sing together, no?
No, that's not the Beatles. She also sing.
Half automatic.
Half automatic.
Okay, guys. Please, go meditate now, okay?
Thank you, Master.
Thank you, Master.
Before I melt. Before you melt, everything was so hot.
Thank you, Master.
Thank you, Master.
Thank you, Master.
Thanks for loving me so much. Thank you for your love. Thank you for your love. Really, I thank you.
Thank you, Master.
I take this if you want to eat tomorrow or share together with other people who didn't come.
Thank you, Master.
Yeah, you're welcome. And take this if you want to share with the people who...
Yeah,
put it in the soup.
Okay.
Yeah, give it to eat or give to a nearby teacher. Yeah.
Thank you, Master.
Thank you. Thank you.
Wow. 18 degrees, hey? Let's do some olive here. Huh? Yeah. Olive is so nice, yeah?
Thank you so much, Master.
Olive, you can eat forever.
Yeah.
When when I was in Spain, I eat olive and bread almost all the time. I love it. And especially made olive there is even nicer. Mm. You cannot buy it in the shop. It's a freshly made, like 2 weeks in salt water, and then they wash it. Do you know how to make it?
No.
No, okay. Shame, huh? Yeah. Spanish, huh? You want that? Nothing at all, and looking like precious. Is it? Okay? All right. Okay.
Good night, Master.
Good night.